Exodus 1 and 22. Pharaoh gave the order to all his people, throw every newborn Hebrew boy in the Nile River, but you may let the girl live.
Okay. I'm gonna put my baby in a basket. Mama gonna make sure you're okay. Don't worry. Somebody gonna find you and they gonna take care of you. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna be okay. Don't cry. Don't cry, baby. Don't cry, baby. All right, here you go. In the water. In the water.
Oh, God, please. Look at my baby.
Where am I? This is water. What's water? No! Mama! 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 I'm gonna be in here. Somebody gonna find me.
What's that?
I hear. I don't hear nothing.
It sounds like a baby crying.
That's a baby.
Well, my daddy did say he want all the babies down in the water. Is it drowning or what is it in?
Princess.
Yes.
We should go check it out.
Go get that. I always wanted a baby anyway. Go get this baby.
I'm scared.
Hi, little baby.
Not the mama.
Don't do that. You keep talking. My daddy wanted you dead anyway. But I'll be your mama. You want to be a little Egyptian baby? This is so cool. I had always wanted a baby, though. Servant girl, come feed this baby. Find me a Hebrew mama or something to feed this baby because I cannot mess up my shape with female breastfeeding. I'm doing it. Hey, I have me a baby. That is so cool.
Later.
Mama, they want a Hebrew woman to feed the baby. Go feed the baby, mama.
And later.
That was a hug.
I'm gonna get you some food in a minute, baby.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, hungry.